So guys, we have nothing to do today, right? Obviously, we have nothing to do. Nope. Not even me. I should be out there playing games. For what? What do you think, the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Champion? Doesn't come out like, I don't know, maybe like a few weeks or months? So, what do you guys want to do? Yeah, not even me. Wait, where's Space Castle? He's out there. He went to go do something for a bit. Oh, really? Okay. Ooh, but I can get a deal for you. What? I dare you to kiss Space Castle. What? Why wouldn't they kiss him? Why? Just do it for a video. Fine. We'll just wait until he comes back. Okay, okay. Well, that's been a long day. It's been like an hour. Yeah. Doesn't matter. So let's go find Oh wait, there's the others. Hey guy. Oh. Hey Space here. Miss Space Godzilla. You went too fast, yeah. Hey Skullclaw. Hey Sucus. Hey. Oh guy, I want to tell you something. Yeah? Come here, guy. Yeah, come here. So where you gonna where you gonna go? Out of here. You okay? Yeah. What the hell? Why you kiss me? It was a tale from my brother Godzilla 19,000. Where is he? He fell. Just wait until he comes back up. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I fell. What are you gonna do? I think you pissed him off. Yeah, you pissed him off. Oh, what do you think I'm gonna do? He does so dead. Wait, why is he that? Yeah, what the hell? Why would you say that for? He does always like to do dare thing with the kissings. Oh yeah, I did that truth and dare thing. Yep. Wait, how do you know about the truth and dare? Well, actually, I'm kind of the one who spies it more. Even though the truth and dare thing happened before the makeup bought you. Shut up. You guys just... Up. You guys just... Sorry, just put the bed. Okay. So, we need to find something to do. Well, we can't go to the store or nothing. We could barely go to any stores. Wait, why? Because of the freaking virus, coronavirus. Dude, that virus has been killing a lot of people. Yeah, that's true, but we can't wait until they find a cure for that virus. It takes a long time, but they don't know what to do with that virus. The virus just, but it did happen like 2 months ago. It's just a fun thing to do, okay? Are they gone? Are they gone? Yeah, Space Guys wanted to go beat up Godzilla 19,000. Okay. Wait. Are you blushing? What? No? Oh, you're blushing on Space... I do have a crush on him. Your crush on Space Godzilla. Was kind of like a cousin of the others. I don't say my cousin here. Yeah, I was a crush on him. So, you gay? Yeah, I'm gay. Yeah, dude. Ow. What are you that for? You know why. Got the mind control thing. Yeah, I'm so pissed off about that. Don't worry, okay? Fine. We'll just wait for more people to come, okay? Oh, hey, boys. Huh? Oh, hey, Blue. Hey, Martha. Oh, hi, guys. Hey. Wait. Blue, what are you doing? Who's watching Crystal? Don't worry. I asked Bumblebee to watch Crystal, okay? Don't worry about it, okay? Okay. You're going a little bit overprotected. I thought I battled, I was getting worried. Okay? So we need to find something to do. I know how to do, date things, right? Of course. Who do you think we dated? Gotcha. So, yeah. When you guys help Gigan to... to help with the questing. Why are you telling about the questing? Else we're not guys, but girls, okay? Sorry? I'm going, okay. Keep going, okay? I'll help you with the dating, okay? I'll see you guys in a bit. See ya. Okay, listen here, guy. Yeah? The only way to make your crush like you is by being nice to him. Don't go overboard by the questing. Where's Godzilla 19,000? Oh, He's getting beat up by Space Godzilla. Why? They are. I think I hate those things. I really hate the Dea thing you guys do. So yeah, so just don't watch it. Yeah, don't watch it. If he kicks you back, that means he likes you, okay? So I'm gonna go check on Crystal. Okay. I have to wait until he comes back. Okay. Hey, Gigan. Oh, you back? How was the beat up? It was good. I like to fight him. You not gonna do it again? Yes. Okay, fine. So yeah. Sorry about the kiss thing. No problem. I can manage. Okay. So you wanna go to something to do? Yeah, let's go do something to do. Okay. So what you wanna do? I don't know. We'll keep on walking for a bit. Okay. Wait, what's that noise? Wait, yeah, what? What's that? I don't know. Well, look at where we are here, the traitor. Wait, who are you guys? I'm Staragon. And I am Xenomorph. Called Squash. Squash? Squash is the weirdest name they give you. Yeah, I'm good with that. Well, then. Let's fight them. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Zaka? Yeah? You take care of that chicken butt. I'm taking care of the space drift. But, hey, what you do? Hey. Get off of me. Never. Yeah. You can't take me there. You better stay away, Staragon. Never. Yeah. Oh no. You got this? Yeah, got it. Yes. You will die. Wait, what? No. Nah. Hey, yeah, try. Told you. No one can defeat me. You sure? Yeah. I'm sure about that. You would stay away from my level. You would die. Try me. Come on. Try me, bitch. Your death will never be remembered. Are you okay, Spencer? Yeah, I'm okay. And you call me your lover? Yeah? You like me? Yeah. Well, actually, what? You did great in the battle. Thanks. Yeah. See you later. See ya. Shit. What the hell that means? Shit. What the hell that means? Are you serious, guy again? What? That means he likes you. Well, shit. Yeah. He just got knocked the hell out. I go get the others. Hey, yo, guy again. Get up, man. Come on. What happened? You got knocked out. Yeah, dude, you got knocked the hell out. Sorry. So what happened? Well, you got knocked out about what I told you about the love thing. Yeah. Wait. Did Space Godzilla kiss you? Yeah. Did he kiss you? Well, yeah. He actually kissed me. Why? Get out of the fight we did. We had a fight against a Stinky Mauler. That wasn't a Stinky Mauler. That was an Inonosaur top. I really don't know the name of the creature. He was from Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom. So it doesn't matter. And also, a Xenomorph. Oh, really? I might be thought our old teammates. Me and Space Godzilla's old teammates we wants to fight with. Probably. So, I'm gonna go, like, hit somewhere, okay? Okay. Actually, it's basically like I worry about you. Wait, really? Yeah, so go talk. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. We'll continue with the story. Are you okay, Gigan? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Okay, God. I was getting so worried. I know you are. So I can't go check on you. I can't check on you because you fainted. It was okay. So, what do you want to do for the next few hours? You want to go on a date? Actually, yeah, let's go on a date. Yeah, okay, let's go. Okay, I'm coming. Why, hello, D. I'll be your waitress for the day. So, what can I help you? Well, I would just take a water. I would take a soda. Okay, I'll get you drinks in a bit. Just look at the menu for water, okay? Okay. Well, I guess we'll just go and, like, see what we want. Yeah. See what they might have. Oh, they actually have the Gigan special. Ooh, I might take a Gigan special too. Okay. So we'll just wait for the waiter to come back. Yeah, or, I said order. Okay. Yeah, we'll just wait for him to come back. Okay. Sorry I was late. Yeah, he's on my. Yeah, late. Well, here's your drink, so. So what do you guys like? Well, we both would like the Gigan special. Both of you? Okay. I'll be back. Okay. Yeah, I know. A date thing. Yeah. So, wait. Yeah. We'll just wait until our food comes. Yeah. What? Hello? There you go. Okay. I got your food. Well, thank you. Yeah, thank you. No problem. So you guys gonna pay for the check. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Well, that was the most delicious food. Yeah. So we'll just wait for the waiter to come back. Yeah. Don't worry. I'm back. So here's your check. Make sure to pay up in the front, okay? Okay. How much is he? Oh, not that much. Only like 20 bucks. Oh, only 20 bucks we have to pay? We should leave him a tip. Yeah? So, I'm going to get him the 20 bucks and a tip and I'm going to pay him. Okay. That's good. Why are they? Oh, you must be here to pay for the meal you got. Yeah, here's the 20 bucks I give for the. Make sure to leave a tip. Yeah, I always make sure to leave a tip. Okay. Well, have a good night. See you later. See ya. Yeah, see ya. Man, those are like good couples. Yeah, I'm gonna go make sure to count the money I have. Man, that was a good, like, lunch. I mean, dinner. Yeah, same thing. Okay. So, yeah, what do you wanna, like, I'm about to head home, so. See you tomorrow. See ya. I love that. Space guys. See you guys next time. The Gigan's out of here.